It's because the left hates the idea that there are other ideas. The left is committed to silencing those that they disagree with. The left is threatened by anyone that disagrees with them, and understand that you are on the precipice of the most important culture war in our country's history.